I'm Brenda Leonard, and this is A Song from the Barn. This Irish lament is called Song of the Books, and it's written about a school teacher who, many years ago, placed his treasured library of leather-bound books for transport on a boat, while he himself traveled by horse on the road. A sheep put its foot through the boat being made of hide, capsized. And the books were lost.